The hoops I got for class aren't weighted yet. So they're a little harder to hoop, and I decided on our first time hooping, maybe that's good because, you know, if you can't keep it up, it's okay. The hula hips just want to fall down. They are light, so they're very hard to hoop. I'm surprised I'm actually eating this one to go that long. But I decided before I weight them and bring them to class, maybe, maybe we would just try a little dynamic play with it. So you can either forward fold and squat and curl up, finding some sort of flow with the hula hoop that's gonna fall constantly. So we're trying to keep it up, getting nice and practiced, moving that waist. So we move on to other hula hoops. Let it fall. Do a little flow. Back. Some sort of let it flow and play. Maybe we'll try some kickstand. You could still flow. Burn those thighs. Whew.